So in tactical room, we just go through, see what players are available, and I try and select a good squad for the team. And the positions up against the opposition team, I do it here, because we don't really have the facilities, but and then I go and train the players and see what we can, if we can achieve a good result.
People are always saying why I came into the Border Terriers, but the truth is, well, they always say that I want to bring my money and then beat the club big and then run away when the club goes downhill, but really I came because the manager is my friend and we make a partnership and I hope we do well and get into a good position and climb up the amateur league, and hopefully people will see me, my true colours, and see who I really am.
Hola, I'm Jerry, and I go to his football club. I like to message the players in the message parlour. I like to get them all sorted up for the game, and I could have played for the Terriers, but 17 above a leg in the Essex League. I was like massaging the players and that, get them sorted up for the game. They say, this player, what player is that? Amazing. It's a sorry to call me up a few weeks ago. Get into the training routine for the club, and they asked me, and but I like massaging them, getting them the good fitness levels. I mean, this really helps that, and I feel at home with the Terriers, and
Yo, my name is Alessandro, and I'm the bus driver for the Border Terriers Football Club. Now, we've not had that many away games lately, so hopefully we'll have a few away games to come, because I really like driving buses. I've been a bus driver all my life. I used to ride buses in Belfast, but been out to work recently since I came over from Northern Ireland, and Richard Sonny is the manager of the Border Terriers. He phoned me up a few weeks ago and asked me if I could be the team bus driver, and I'm delighted to be a part of the team, and our team is doing well. In that matter of fact, and hopefully we can get a few more wins, get up that league, because we're doing very well at that.
Yeah, we've been supporting the Border Terriers, we need them to win. Yeah, go on the Border Terriers, go on the Border Terriers.
I think if they want it, the players can go and get it and we can win the league.
Well, the main aim is to get as high as we can and hopefully get to the next league.
Alright, yeah, I think we can be champions. I think that's a realistic target for the team. Yeah.
I see us going all the way for promotion. I think we'll win the league comfortably.
I think we will beat every team and we will triumph and we will be the champions.